Serum concealer for $6. They also have this right here. This is the Stila Smudge Stick Waterproof Eyeliner for $4. They have more Rack products. What? ColourPop. They have ColourPop Neutral Beauties for $7. What? That's crazy. They have a Lorac Pirates of the Caribbean for $6. They have this Shea Moisture Anastasia Liquid Lipstick in Party Pink. Party Pink. They have the liquid lipstick in Note. They also have liquid lipstick Anastasia in the shade Pink. They have Smashbox. They have Pirate of the Caribbean Color Guard. They also have Lash Primer. They have Anastasia and Madison. We have Smashbox and liquid lipstick. So the Note, Anastasia Cardi and Pink, Electro, Anastasia lipsticks. What? I love the color pop. What the heck? But the pricing is for $7. Why? We have CoverGirl mascara. This is waterproof eyeliner for $3. Graphite, Lemonade, Smashbox, and the lipsticks, Smashbox, and we have Lorac here also. The Lorac Big Matte Satin Blush for $4.99. And the Color Source Beautiful Blush, and this is $4.99. The My Jacob Kiss Spot Lip Color Stick for $8.99. The Anastasia, these are the ones I looked at earlier. Lip Lipstick, Smashbox, Smashbox here. They have the NYX, Stila and two palettes, and Bottle Skies. They have the lip gloss. This is the shade Barista, and then another one, we have more Stila products here. This is the lipstick concealer. They have Anastasia liquid lipstick. They have another color pop here and Botanical. And here they have Anastasia products. They have the. Oh, I think these are the. Okay, wait, never mind. This is the eyeshadow. $12.99, what? That's crazy. They have another eyeshadow, Smashbox contour for $20. Oh, wait, I think this is the, what? Highlighter. It doesn't look like it's a highlighter though. Oh, wow. Okay, so it's like an orangey, it's a bigger size, and $4.99. We have the eyeshadow, $12.99, what? You're crazy. $12.99. Are they all $12.99? What the heck? Why did they say all $12.99? But they have a whole bunch and they're all like $12.99. Hey, I say I'm